All right, we're here with Hobart head coach Brad Cook, the Statesman, with a heck of an effort today. Tough 3-2 loss to Ithaca, but you got to be happy with the fight of this team against the team that's receiving votes in the national poll.
Yeah, I mean, it was a good baseball game. It was a good college baseball game. Both guys were on. Colin was on. Tech was great. I mean, I think both guys probably could have went a complete game, 9 innings. You know, anytime you can do that, especially under 100 pitches, I mean, it just shows he was filling up the zone, making them swing, and he did a great job for us.
Also, prior to today's game, you had an opportunity to recognize the class of 2024. Just talk a little bit about these seniors and what they've done in helping build this program up in the second season.
Yeah, you know, Joe, being a two-sport guy, you know, he's always in the fall. He's got football going on, and then he swings out in January and gets into full baseball mode. You can't compare Joe's energy and passion for the game and excitement that he has every single day. I mean, he's brought that energy, that character, that just an A-plus kid to the program, and I can't thank him enough for helping him set that culture. And then Ty, man, I mean, he's been our best player for the last 2 years, catching almost every inning for the last 2 years. He's been our best offensive player. Coming from a winning program, he's brought that winning attitude, that work ethic of, hey, if you want to hit, you got to hit. And he's been that leader for us those last 2 years that a brand new program like ours definitely need.
An excellent effort from the Statesman today. What more can you do? What can you get out of this team tomorrow to get a win and get yourself into the crossover series?
Yeah, we got to capitalize. I mean, we had our chances. I know we didn't have a ton of hits, a ton of base runners, but we had our chances. You know, I think in the second inning, we had a guy on third, less than two outs, and, you know, we went strikeout, strikeout. And then I think it was the seventh inning, we, you know, had a leadoff double, and we didn't get the bunt down. Next guy hits a fly ball to center field. I mean, if we get that bunt down, it's... You know, you'd like to think that it's a sack fly to tie the baseball game, you know. So it's, you take those two innings, and, you know, obviously baseball doesn't always work that way, but you can look back and say we had our chances to capitalize, we just didn't. So, you know, credit to their guy for getting the outs, and, you know, ideally we take care of those and get the job done tomorrow with those.
All right, thank you, Coach, and best of luck tomorrow.
Yep, thank you.